Adventures of Jared Lawrence. Location, the studio. Let me show you some niggerdom that's going on in here. Look at this shit.
For some reason, we're having an adventure right now.
This is long before Western.
We got niggas treating the damn radio station like it's a fucking post game spread.
Buffet, nigga.
All right, look at this shit, man.
That's an R for real.
Where you get that from?
ESPN bought it for
me. ESPN sponsored food, huh?
They were nice enough and generous. They knew we was coming, so they spotted some dinner and some snacks or something. So
yeah, they knew we were coming.
I said, fuck it, let's get some.
This man already done.
Yeah, man. Had that wrap. Jared sleeping on the wrap.
I don't know what this is. It's like a taco shell with
nigga, it's a tortilla. You don't know what a tortilla is?
No. Tortilla is meant to have like taco meat in it.
You don't know. You think they got shit called wraps? Because they put other shit in it.
That is a dark ass looking wrap. That ain't no regular wrap.
It's a healthier. It's probably like a weedish type of wrap.
See, when have you ever seen a wrap that brown?
That shit's delicious. That's all I gotta tell you. Ate it.
Mm-hmm. What is made with corn and what is made with flour?
You ate it. You can hate on that.
You know who got good wraps? Them.
You ate it, nigga.
Tropical smoothie.
I can't afford shit like this.
Are you on?
Stupid. Unless it's bread and bologna.
Ask for James.
It is bright.
Nigga, that's all.
Not bread and bologna.
R-A-P. Huh?
Bread and bologna. I can afford that.
Oh, ew. Bologna is so shit. Nasty.
Bologna is the worst.
Bologna is the nastiest meat ever, dog.
And he eats it.
Sorry.
I put bologna up there with like mayonnaise and shit.
I can't afford the deli cuts, okay?
So you like bologna, when you cook, make sure your middle will pop.
You can't afford the Oscar Mayer, John, that come in the little yellow package?
Nah, man, there's fucking four people that live in my house.
You gotta buy food for everybody?
You know what rhymes with Elvis?
Mike's grown.
Bitch. Oh, damn. You put food in the fridge, it's gonna get eaten. You just gotta know that.
Nah, ain't nobody eat my food. I put my name on it.
Oh, I gotta put food stamps.
Yeah, I put my name on my shit.
Whoa, you got a food for the food stamps?
$165 a month.
Shut up! Why did you take me with you? You went to the library on Wednesday for the assistance?
I don't need assistance.
I heard they closed down the offices one of the days.
Wait, can you do...
One of the offices, they're supposed to be open 5 days a week. They only open four. Wow. And people got mad about that.
Can you help me do mine?
Yeah. I heard a lot of people trying to get them.
You got
right
your
now.
Tax return.
I got my tax return. I only made $11,000 last year... No, $13,000. Do you think I'll get approved?
I don't see why not.
I made $7,000.
How much did you make last year?
$3,000?
Oh!
Damn!
$3,000? That's not even reason. They believe that bullshit? That you made $3,000 last year?
I only made like $3,000 or
$4,000
last year.
Wow.
Yeah, right. Legally.
Legally.
From what they know.
So you got $164.
That's all the fuck that's better, right?
You got $164 food stamp thing for making three. I made like $13, so I'm only going to get like what, $50?
Probably.
Something like that.
But that's free 40? Food.
Pretty much.
Like, when do you get your card?
I got a lot of shit with $50.
I had 2 weeks.
Hell yeah. Yeah, about a lot.
Where do you fill out the form? You got the form at home? Oh my God.
I about all kinds of cereals and milks.
Orange juices.
You know how many Salisbury steak banquet meals I can buy with $50?
Shit.
Somebody go to Sonic and clean up their diner.
Breakfast.
You can't buy food stamp stuff at Sonic.
They'd be surprised.
You can't buy food at Sonic with a food stamp card.
You can't buy anything that's already made.
You gotta buy it at grocery store.
Except if it's cold.
There was a place in the hood, a chicken wing spot that was accepting food stamps I heard about last year. Yeah, it was a real story. They were
get the Publix subs.
You can?
Oh, for real?
What?
Oh my god. But Publix is a grocery store.
Dude, at Walmart you can get anything in the freaking grocery aisle with that card.
Store. You should be able to get that damn sub.
As long as it's not cooked.
Shit, fuck a $5 footlong. This is $50 for free. I'm going to Publix. Bitch.
I think I can get more than 50. Cause like who I can't live off of $50 a month of food.
$50 free food.
I need a little more than that. I need about 75.
You balling like that though.
$13,000's not balling.
It's not balling.
That's below the poverty line. The poverty line is like what, 15, 18?
I made $10,000
last. I made more than that working for Zola. You get paid more than me by now. What's the problem?
I'm a part-time worker. Is it like qualifications? Like, or you just, it's just your tax return?
Nah, there's qualifications. Like, if you
make, I made $7,000 half a year.
I'm saying like,
4 months.
Do I have to, I don't live on my own. I live at home.
It's only shut down in April.
So it doesn't matter.
That's all I made. I made $7,000 in 4 months. That's
crazy. So I'm going to bring you my tax return tomorrow and you'll fill it out. You'll do this to help me do it.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'm getting food stamps.
It just takes a long time to do it.
What do you mean?
Fill out, cause
how long does it take me to say I made $13,000?
There's a lot of motherfuckers up there.
Yeah. He did it online.
Oh, you did online? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's what's up, then.
But the forms, they ask you...
They ask you a lot of questions.
How many cars do you own?
I own one.
Each car.
I own no cars. No. Hell yeah, nigga.
Wait, you want to own, you want to own though, right?
There's everybody in your house.
Oh.
So you got to tell how much they owe on each car, everybody.
Do I have to say how much my mom makes? Because she makes a lot.
Yeah.
How much they owe on each car?
Wait, why does it matter what they make? I'm independent, though. I'm not claimed by
her. They buy groceries, too, nigga.
She doesn't claim me.
I don't know.
So if my mom makes a lot of money, I'm not gonna get my the car.
Who's there?
What'd you say to your dad? Like your dad doesn't make a lot, you said?
36?
Damn, my mom makes a lot of money.
Yeah, he said
damn. So I have to have her information too? Is there a way around the system?
It's over.
You can lie, but I ain't about lying to the government. Let's say like, what are we there?
So you estimate how much she makes?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Knock a few thousand on. I might have to knock
that. 10,000. Air make.
Mike makes pretty good money though.
They eat.
I only got three people in my house, so that shouldn't be too hard to cover.
What type of car they got?
I'm worried
now.
My dad
didn't work half of last year either. He was
what you there. Own?
I might not get the car.
What stocks you got? I applied for Medicaid too. They said they'd get back to me.
My Medicaid. Whole house
was that healthcare? That's the healthcare stuff.
I need that shit.
My dad had that bullshit. Too. You know when they try to move all them jobs to China? That shit happened to him. And then when they fucked up in China, they came back and said, we going to pay you more if you want to come back. That nigga banking.
I'm not feeling confident about this card now.
What happened?
Oh, message.
I don't think I'm going to get the card, man. I'm not feeling confident.
Well, they have some
rough. Extra off, Jared. Extra off.
Dude, at least I'll settle for 50 now. I'm a little...
Settle for nothing.
Because I heard the commercial on the radio, and it was like, even if you go to college...
Yeah,
even
course.
If you live
especially
by yourself,
if you go to college. I'll
tell you anything.
Why does it matter how much my mom makes, though?
Because she can buy you shit.
She doesn't buy me anything. She said I'm on my own with food.
She
doesn't buy my food.
They
that's why. Why should,
what's wrong with her?
Why should I put her on the thing? How much she makes?
They make the forms for a reason.
Like, all right. So if you went in the kitchen,
they make what?
They make the form for a reason.
Yeah, but if your mom's not buying you, if my mom makes a lot of money and she's not buying me
look,
no food,
you know how much people cheat this damn system enough? So they gotta do.
That's bullshit, though.
Yo, gets cheated a lot.
If you live by yourself,
yeah,
you make $126,000.
If you have kids, you know
they will pay for your college.
You know what you get?
They will pay for your college.
If you live by yourself,
wow,
and make $126,000.
But if I pay my mom rent, isn't that like living by myself? Isn't that like living on my own?
Nah, they didn't do that.
I went to a social worker.
Alright.
And they were like, go to school.
Go to school.
And we will pay for it.
Oh.
You just have to apply for it.
My mom's a social worker.
But you have to go for certain things, though.
Exactly.
Like, you can't be no art major or some shit like that.
Whoa, what's wrong with art?
Well,
business
should work. I forget what it is. But
a business degree should work. They need to pay for my school, man. Yeah.
But wait.
I'll tell you what a social worker is. I went to see like a social worker for like crackheads and shit. But I was like, I'm not a crackhead. Can you help me? Because I need a job, man. She was like, yeah, we'll find you a job and all this. But I never went back. Because once she told me, you have to be by yourself. You can't, like, since my dad makes money or whatever. It's $26,000 for a household.
But look, this is what I'm saying. Why is it mad? Like, if I'm paying my mom rent.
Why you asking him? He don't know.
I'm saying though, like, why do I have to put what she makes? She doesn't provide anything for me.
Who are you asking this to? You need to call somebody. Nobody in here got your answers.
He filled out the form.
He said he don't know.
That shit ain't on the form.
Why you get your ass beat in 2K yesterday like that?
Man, I'm like, I'm not into it right now. My head just wasn't into it yesterday.
I bet.
I'll come back though.
It happens.
I had a little run where I was getting beat a lot, and I'll come back. Start beating everybody.
You didn't win yesterday, did you?
No, I ain't win.
Not a game, huh?
Nah.
I know, I beat you twice.
I'm not robbing the system, though.
Richard beat you twice, then.
Richard got me.
Jarvez beat you once.
Everybody got me.
Gosh, that's five L's.
I've had days like that. Mama said there'd be days like that.
$5.
$5.
I'm not. All right, I'm going to try to get this card tomorrow, though. I'm going to try to fill out the form. I'm not feeling too confident now that he said I have to put my mom's income.
Rich ass nigga, you live in Waterford, you don't need no food stamps.
But my mom refuses to pay for my food, that's what I want to say.
You live in Waterford Lakes.
If my mom's not paying for my food.
This man lives on Winder's Trail. Alright.
Winder nigga.
He's in the hood. The East Orange hood.
Shit. Where a motherfucker drove through and destroyed the whole neighborhood with one single vehicle.
That's true.
That was the craziest story I ever heard. We gonna have to put that story on the show.
Well, we'll get back to y'all with the quest for food stamps. Adventures of Jerry Lawrence, signing out. The Real Adventures. Signing out.
Damn, he put the camera right on.